John Quincy Adams authorized an unprecedented expedition to the depths of the earth in the early 1820s. The goal was to find and trade with a race of people who were said to live inside the planet. Adams initially dismissed the idea as pure fantasy, only coming around when the expedition's organizer persuaded the president of the potential.